How did I get here? Was it this way? It was this way. Now, which way was it? Oh, that's right, I avoided this. Oh, let's go explore it. At least now I know what the pop one sounds. Freaking slime bastards. Thank you, Nosh, for implementing a very annoying sound. And my pick broke. Holy crap. Unfortunately, it's an easy way to get out still. Oh, God. Oh. Oh. Screw me. I wish I had a bow right now. I need to kill the slime before he pisses me off. Guess what? You're trapped. I'm not. Oh, they split. What's with their goo? Where does this go? Oh, there's more. Ugh. Get your ass back here so I can slash you. I don't like these things. They're annoying. They're everywhere down here. And they make annoying sounds. Very annoying sounds, I must add. Nah. Oh, God. Oh, he keeps going! Where the hell does this go? Dead, and that's where it goes. I missed some goo. I don't know what it does. But I should have clicked it nonetheless. Oh. Is that a zombie I heard? Yes. In the frickin' wall. I found iron now. It's not all bad. Where is it? I wanna kill it. Frick it. I don't care enough. Oh, no. I don't plan on falling into a zombie, so... There he is. I'm glad I stopped mining. I'm gonna fall right into him. No, no, no. We're doing this on my terms, not the zombie terms. Well, he's trapped anyways. Hi, zombie. Guess what? I hit you. Oh, my feathers! I have this strange feeling that there's a billion slimes over here. Why am I looking for them? Let's go out of this place and end the set, because I don't feel like killing more slimes. They're irritating! Get out of the water. Oh no, let's explore down here first. Not there. Over here. I think it was, yeah. Yes. Oh, why doesn't it go here? Something did. Oh. Up there. Over over there too. And they're not really that dangerous, it's really annoying. Like, really, really annoying. Yeah, we're gonna go back to the surface now, I think. And I'll go smelt a whole bunch of metal bars and iron bars and make some tracks and make a minecart ride next time, I think. Let's not get lost. Cause I'm sure I have about 200 iron now or something. Ugh. How'd I get here? Oh. I dug. I'm sure there's an easier way of getting out, but I don't remember it. I've forgotten. Let's take the up route. Now, this does not look promising, but I'll put a torch here. Oh, I have to explore. It goes nowhere. Thankfully. Where does this go? Hopefully, nice places. Hey, look, iron. Yay, iron! Woohoo! Lasai. I've been here, but I haven't been here. Oh, iron, good. It's not a waste of time. Let's see if we can find a way back out. Oh, I remember doing this for some reason. I can bludgeon things to death with a shovel. Wait, what game does that? Who bludgeons things to death with... Where the hell does this go? Why haven't I been here? Why have I been here? Bludgeons things with shovels. God. Oh. I found an exit in. The hell is. Oh, God, there's like a billion exits to this place. I'm not kidding. There's one there, there's one there, there's one over there, there's one over there. I found four so far. Oh, it's right there, sorry. Oh, there's one. I found this too. Well, I'm gonna go smelt, and next time we'll build a giant mine cart ride here, I suppose. Because I can. Go down these things, I'll start at the top. You know, I don't like you today. I'm pissed off. You can die, you can die, you can die. I'm just shearing them, sorry. Now you're dead, you're gonna die. Sorry. You're going to die. Oh, I've already sheared you. Aren't you lucky? Oh, now it's going nighttime. Awesome. Let's get the hell out of here. Make some new tools. Make a whole bunch of tracks. So that was fun. I found a panic room full of slimes, which would be hilarious to see my reaction to. Listening to, I should say. And I shall see you guys next time. We shall have mine tracks, I suppose. And I'll show you. Have I shown you the recipe? I don't know. I'll do it next time anyways. Woohoo! I'll see you guys next time. I'm playing. You guys know this. Yeah. So, that's about it. See you guys. I'm out.